it isn't what it seems. No answers, just more questions. It's the space that's in between. It's the light you never see in the darkness of the soul. Now we're broken, we're in pieces. Can we ever become whole? We're the glass soldiers of the wars of tomorrow. So strong yet fragile in the end. We're the glass soldiers of the wars of tomorrow. Just concentrated grains of sand. Just grains of sand. Another family scattered to the woods. Nobody cares, nobody's there, and they will never care again. There is a house that sits alone on a hill, making legends out of scotch and making heroes out of bill. Here sits a man, so jaded in his dreams. What once he was, he'll never be, no matter what it seems. So now he stares at the wall, sitting in his home. He sits in broken, shattered pieces, never to become a whole. He's a glass soldier of the wars of tomorrow. So strong yet fragile in the end. He's a glass soldier of the wars of tomorrow. Just concentrated grains of sand. Just grains of sand. Corporation and repressed society. Unspoken genius gets lost into the fold. Sitting nameless, sitting faceless, wondering where we're gonna go. A single spark in the blackness of space could save a single life, or it could save the human race. So why do we temper down the metal of our soul?